My name is Marco Quadrelli. I am at NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory. I have a NIAC Phase 1 project, and the title is a long title, but the short title is Orbiting Rainbows. Okay, the central goal of my NIAC project is to explore the feasibility of using an amorphous distribution of matter, picture a cloud, for electromagnetic purposes. So the way I like to describe this to my family is we're sitting in our backyard and we are in the sunset, we're looking up the sky and we see this very high altitude rainbow, a very high altitude cloud, which is reflecting all the colors of the spectrum. And our project is to look into the feasibility of using that reflective cloud as an antenna or a repeater or a radio transmitter. Picture you go to space with a bag with 1 pound of sugar, and each of the pieces of sugar is very small, sub-millimeter perhaps in length, and say suppose that you have painted these cubes of sugar so that half of each cube of sugar is highly reflective. And my team brings the adaptive optics expertise to be able to synthesize an image reflected from the cloud into an optical bench. We'll do all the wavefront control, the optical sensing, etc. When you have millions of these very small reflectors, again, in an average sense, it doesn't really matter if you've lost 1,000 or 10,000, and or if you lose them from one side of the aperture or another, because overall, the overall effect is still the same. Perhaps with the combined use of multiple sets of these clouds to make a multi-lens aperture, we will be able to image exoplanets, for example, and excite the public immensely about having detected oxygen or possibly life on other planets. This concept has been, I have had this idea for a long time, and it's been laying dormant in my drawer for many years. The opportunity to propose this concept to NIAC has been a very positive thing for me, has given me the opportunity to finally explore this concept in engineering detail, and this is making me more and more excited about the possibility of developing it further. So it's very positive.